Last night, we had a spiritual explosion of prayer, of exorcism over all the forces of evil that are trying to suffocate the Kingdom Nations ministry of the gospel. So we had this strong prayer and fasting, because those are the weapons of our warfare. They are not carnal, but they are spiritual. Prayer, praise, worship, fasting, those are powerful weapons. Even in the Old and New Testament, that has proven to be true, because we are a spiritual people.